So this plot is getting interesting. We're gonna take a trip to the anthill, talk to Hank, and see how pissed off he is that we didn't destroy that machine. And that he's gonna take matters into his own hands with Ultron, right? Because it's gonna happen.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Hey, mind filling us in? Do you know what that thing was?
It's a... well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart. We're talking about time collapsing in on itself.
They'll be locking down security after our break-in. But I have an idea. We're gonna build another time bridge.
Did you not just hear me say tearing reality apart? Messing with time is a bad idea.
Exactly. So we are gonna fix it. We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work. I'll need a few things, but you know what? Maybe.
The light was, like, broken there?
Okay. First, we'll need everything you can get on Monica's time bridge plans. Blueprints, records, everything. Shield's intel points to an AIM data center in Siberia. It's our best shot.
Well, I never noticed how many ants are in here. I never noticed how many ants are in the anthill, which, I mean, obviously makes sense because it's an anthill, but... So let's see where we are with this operation. 67 complete. Wait. 88% complete. Measures initiative. Taking aim. Alright, let's do it. We're going back to Siberia in the snowy tundras. Wait! Let's put this on easy mode.
So, what are the chances you can actually build this time bridge?
Up until now, I thought it was impossible, but Monica seems to have cracked it somehow.
Well, we're about to find out how. Better do this quietly. We don't want AIM interrupting us while we're pilfering their files.
Into the cold we go. Again. We're gonna break in without raising the alarm. We're gonna need to swipe some credentials.
Can you find us a target?
Intercepting AIM communications.
Patrol Delta got lost in a snow squall. Waiting for them to regroup, then we'll head back.
Hurry up. Dr. Rappaccini wants extra security in the data center.
Found our sitting ducks. Perfect. Shall we?
AIM Patrol, get ahead.
Take them out before they can warn the others. Check their pockets while you're at it.
You doing okay, Kate? You seem a bit out of it.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just thinking about what we saw. Clint working with AIM.
I trust him. I just wish I knew what he was planning. None of this makes sense.
Hostiles inbound!
Oh, they're so toast.
How's our target?
Are y'all here for me? Bet that hurt.
Agents, up in that tower.
I think I can see an entrance through the center.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Thank you.
Well, just gotta steal your identity for a sec.
Looks like we're clear. How's your sense of direction doing, Jarvis?
Ahead of you lies a forest. Go through it, and you'll reach AIM's data center.
I wonder how much they're hiding up here.
AIM wants to stay in the public's good graces. Anything remotely controversial gets put out of the way.
I think time travel qualifies. Those blueprints have to be inside.
So does this thing have a name, or is it just Time Bridge?
That's not a name. It's just what it is. A bridge through time.
Sure, yeah, but I'm just saying, you could have named it like
the Temporal Megascape. You can call it that.
World-ending portal to the future. Or, well, that's not much better, is it?
Ooh, I love a good heist.
Me too.
I'm glad you're both enjoying yourselves.
Hey, we are incredibly professional, okay? All business. It's not like I derive satisfaction from hitting bad people and taking all their stuff.
Ooh, nice. I was in the mood to hit something.
Patrols are getting called back to the facility. We should be careful. We'll see more resistance inside.
Yeah, I have a feeling getting in is gonna be the easy part. Entrance should be around here somewhere.
Got eyes on the enemy.
Yeah.
Ooh, this is gonna be ugly.
Get to the terminal quick. We don't want AIM blocking those credentials.
Yeah, it'd be a real shame if we made those agents eat snow for nothing.
Would it, though?
Nah, not really.
We're in. Let's find some time bridge blueprints. Monica's using this time bridge for?
I don't know. She mentioned years of scientific progress. She's accelerating something, passing it back and forth through time.
It's the what that keeps me up at night. And how's Clint involved?
She keeps secrets like that close.
Okay, we grab what we can, then wipe their servers. Monica can't be allowed to make another one.
Agreed. Let us know when you're ready.
All right, we're in.
Find the control hub. Jarvis should be able to access AIM's network and search for the plans.
Strange. They're locked behind a firewall, but there are multiple records of an X element.
I know that name. It was some mystery project we shut down in one of Monica's labs. We still don't know what it actually is.
Oh, good. That's fun.
Oh, that's a lot of computers.
What do you think AIM people email about?
Trust me, it's not that interesting. The lab reports are what you want.
But I'll miss all the hot workplace goss.
Jarvis, my good man?
Console access granted, miss.
Okay, X-element controlled rupture report? Splintered energy applied to pre-designated vessel. Oh my, what does that even mean?
Hard to tell. Seems to be referring to some kind of new synthoid. But hard to be sure.
Figures. Monica keeps her records fragmented. Like a puzzle. Without all the pieces, it's meaningless.
The data center will be the most heavily guarded. If we can hack into it, we'll have access to all the information housed in this facility.
Up. When we hack into it. You got this, right, Jarvis?
Indeed.
Jarvis, can you get us into this console?
Done.
Thank you. Looks like AIM never stopped researching the X element. Something about omnidimensional properties, their ability to
Their applications on blah 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 technobabble. Can you and Maddie make sense of this?
We'll look into it.
This will be simple. Okay, control hub located. What do you need, Jarvis?
The access point should be in the center of the room. A proximity hack should get me into the system, but you'll need to stay within its range.
Hold position, stand ground. Consider it done, Mr. Jarvis.
Nowhere to hide now.
Wait, were you talking to me or to them?
How's it looking, Jarvis? This data center is heavily secured. I'm afraid I'll need more time than anticipated.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll hold them off.
Download complete. Uploading server virus. Wiping records.
Receiving the blueprints now.
Okay, we got what we needed. Let's get out of here.
Right behind you.
Everything you hope for, Doc?
This is exactly what we need. It's a long shot, but I should be able to recreate it. My people can get almost everything I need to build our own bridge, but powering it is another story.
I'm guessing you mean more than a few double A's.
Yeah, Monica's machine runs on Cavorite. Last I heard, S.H.I.E.L.D. had the remaining stockpile.
We'll check in with Commander Hill. Maybe she can help us out.
Thanks. Let me know when you have it. I'll get things started here.
Again.
Good, we need them.
They'll finish fixing up the barracks.
Where did the commander even get this stuff?
Avenger!
I got your call. I know Director Fury stockpiled Cavorite in many of our S.H.I.E.L.D. bunkers across the world. Normally, I'm not the one to gamble S.H.I.E.L.D. assets on a hunch. But saving Hawkeye would win us another veteran in our war against AIM. I already put Dugan on the case. From what I've heard, he should have everything ready by now.
These systems are ancient.
Salvage what we can.
Ship. you need Caverine, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Caverite is.
Yeah, it's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech back in the day. I can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the war table for you. Good luck out there.
Okay, Hank said we'll need a ton of Caverite if we want to power our own time bridge.
Fury stashed plenty in old S.H.I.E.L.D. bunkers. Man was a hoarder.
Old documents reveal the presence of a S.H.I.E.L.D. bunker near an old satellite farm in Siberia.
God, man. It's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby S.H.I.E.L.D. cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Caverite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
Amy Jammin's making it real tough for us to find that cache.
Yeah, let's hope they haven't beaten us there.
You're safe now.
Hey,
The interference site. Destroy AIM's equipment and it should disrupt their signal jamming.
Yeah.
satellite dish is down. Well done. All right, there appears to be more than one satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
Got eyes on the enemy. What's that phrase? Fish in a barrel.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
That did it.
I've seen these before. There's an automatic reset timer, so we're gonna have to take the modules out quickly. Got it! Got you now!
Apparently, that was the last of them.
AIM's installation has been disabled. Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running.
That's Planetary's secret cache.
Fury didn't bury it underground, did he? Or am I kidding? He probably buried it underground. Dr. Fury sure had a field day hiding these caches. An ice cave? Seriously?
Yeah, he always figured, we're super spies, let's own it.
What exactly was this Kavrite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Kavrite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache.
There is a chest with gear close by.
here we are.
Verification required at designated security station.
Take a number and get the line.
Holy hell.
Code verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault.
And that's how it...
Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Final security measures in 3, 2, 1.